Assalamu alaikum students, I'm your teacher Simra and this is your English Literature lecture. So in today's lecture I'm gonna give you picture description. This is some kind of different kind of picture description. What you're gonna do, just open your Reader SuperDoc, just SuperDoc, okay? Open it and you have to describe any picture you like. So in total there are 32 pages, but you have to describe any page you like, any drawing you like, okay? These are the pictures drawn on the paper, okay, on every page. What you're gonna do, you have to describe any one picture which you like. It might be this or anyone, okay? So first of all, for picture description, what you're gonna do, write date 11th August 2020, CW for classwork, and Tuesday for your day, okay? SuperDoc, draw a star bullet and write SuperDoc. Draw a circle bullet and write picture description of page number, whichever page you choose, write page number here so it would be easy for me to check. Do not forget to mention the page number, okay? So now what, let me tell you one point, that you can describe the picture from your own perspective, okay? You can also change names of the character, like these are the three characters. This is Kipper, he is Kipper, he is Chip, and she is Biff. But you can change their names, you can change their names into Muslim names, okay? Like she is Sadia, he is Ahmed, and he is he is Zishan, okay? Zishan, Ahmed, and Sadia. You can also change their names, you can make your own story, okay? You can explain that page from your own perspective, from your own imagination, okay? So this is an interesting task for you all, because it will let you think and it will let you observe the book from your own imagination, okay? So what you're gonna do, you just have to select a page. I'm just gonna tell you again, you have to select a page from the Reader SuperDoc. Then you have to write at least 5 and not more than 10, okay? आपको at least कम से कम 5 लाइनों में इसको describe करना है और 10 से ज़्यादा नहीं होनी चाहिए, okay? Your picture description can be in the paragraph form and it can be in the lines, okay? जैसे आपको easy लगे, आप lines में भी लिख सकते हैं, आप paragraph form में भी लिख सकते हैं. So that's all for today. Choose wisely, okay? So you can easily explain. I'll see you in the next class, inshallah. So till then, take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.